Wow, what a sight. Lee is now ahead of everyone else by a long shot. The numero uno of this new generation of aspiring racing drivers. Now the drivers tailing Lee are...
Now hold on a second. I'm not sure tailing is the right word here. As you can see, Lee's got quite the advantage.
That's right. Lee is now at least half a lap ahead of the second echelon, led by Micah.
You are absolutely right. Now, let's take a closer look at that second echelon.
Not looking good for Micah here. He's being overtaken. Look, you're not gonna believe what we're seeing here.
Hey, look out! Whoever just overtook Micah has now got themselves boxed in by a few other racers who also overtook Micah.
Watch out for the accident ahead. Take the left line to avoid the debris. Well done. Some intense mixer action we saw today. But emerging from what can only be described as a hot mess was our rising star of Baroque Racing.
Mike is having a bad time right about now, I bet, coming so close to victory only to let it slip right through his fingers.
Very true. But let's not forget Lee, the champion of today's race.